Okay, slight problem. Looks like the blast doors got frozen over solid. You'll need to manually force open the hydraulic door pistons with your claw arm. The pistons are on either side of the wall there. Great, now the other one. It's on the opposite wall. That should do it. Opening blast doors now. Be careful out there.
Landed on a solid outcropping. Seems stable enough. Anybody hurt?
Our life support's offline, and we could really use some air. Can you take a look at the exhaust on the TCS exchanger? It must have gotten crushed in the fall.
I see it. Purge tubes are all tangled up. Give me a sec. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah! Yeah! Oh, I can hear the life support kicking in now! Thanks, Jim! You're a lifesaver!
Alright, you fellas sit tight. The rescue teams will be down here in a jiff.
Thanks, new guy! I already like you better than the host!
Chancellor, Cardinal, Bishop, Monarch, and Emperor. Details can be found on page 185 of your Nevik Operations Manual. Memorize and know the difference. Stay safe, stay educated.
Hiya, Gracie. Got your message loud and clear. And the tunes. Great thought. Thanks. I'm here in one piece. Might be overstating it, but we made it. I'm safe. Just getting oriented. Yeah, there's nothing awkward about this at all. Guess we're gonna have to get used to it. Keep sending, okay? Remind me why I'm out here doing this. I miss you.
Thank you. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Yeah.
your job to keep Corona's fuel by finding these thermal pockets on your own, planting T-posts, and maintaining them when they're full. Harvest them regularly, and you'll be raking in the credits in no time.
Got it, boss? I think this work is just my speed.